explain. A boy Spencer back again rolls up in his new Mustang. He sold his crazy GTO with like 700 horsepower. But he got a Mustang and it's dope. And he said he's gonna.
Said he wants to do some burnouts and try and drift it. So naturally we just came to Jake's.
Well, that's insane. Well, this is why we like to invite Spencer.
Yeah, no kidding, dude.
Well, actually, I think we all like Spencer too, but
he literally has a new car every month. It's always something cool.
Yeah,
too.
And yeah, it's not just an okay car. It's always cool as fuck.
Spencer, you keep up the good work, and Ryan, you keep going to the cities on the weekend.
Replace you for Justin.
Me?
No, Spencer.
Oh. And then Charlie replaces Justin.
Cast?
Are we on a TV show? We turn around, there's just a reality TV show following us.
We got a boom mic.
We got a boom mic.
Boom mic.
We got a boom mic.
It's a boom mic.
I'd like to thank my my tires and my clutch sponsor. And it's all right there. That's where it's coming from.
What about your wallet sponsor?
Ooh. I don't have one of those. I need one. Hit my line.
Well, we can tell she's lowered.
So we're running Nitto tires.
Yep, Nitto NT555's in the back. It's on lowering springs, Ford Racing intake manifold, Ford Racing air intake, ported polished heads.
It's a 5.0.
Yeah. Tuned by Kirgan Motorsports, built by them. They did the whole entire motor.
So the whole motor's been gone through?
Yeah, it was gone through.
Everything's forged?
Yeah, it's got 20,000. Oh, no, it's not forged bottom end, but it's basically stock 5.0 internals on the bottom end, but just some upper parts.
So the heads and how about cams?
No, cams are stock on it. But.
Okay.
And is it a certified crowd plow?
Yep, it's only killed like 3 people in its lifetime, but. We got how many?
That's the name of this car. He calls it the crowd plow.
So we got how many people that are can have the.
Yeah, but this thing is a real crowd plow. Spencer, how many people have you hit with this?
4.
Okay, so still working on your numbers. I'm gonna want your numbers a little higher next time I see you, okay? I don't think Spencer's that bad of a driver.
What's with everyone being scared of Mustangs going sideways? I mean, it's not like they have a bad reputation or anything.
Oh, it's loud.
Let's get it. I gotta turn my traction control on. Yeah, this is 2012 5.0 bolt-ons. Nothing special. It's just really loud. People think it's fast, but it's just loud, I promise.
Yeah, dude, but it's got like 520 to the wheel.
520, 525, but yeah. It's fun. Gets me around.
Dude, that thing's deafening loud.
Squirrely on that one. Squirrely Dan, going up the hill.
Okay, let's get a second gear in this one.
Woo!
Nice.
What's the crowd consensus? Mustangs doing what Mustangs do.
Hey,
at
least you did it in the crowd. I love that Spencer just goes ape shit whenever he's on camera.
That was pretty good, dude.
If you're doing something stupid, it's got to be on video.
I thought for sure you were going to hit one of us.
What is going on right now? I'm looking over. He's like hardly moving.
Jake, I just dropped to put up like a speed limit sign or something around these corners, dude.
I'm literally shaking. That was like crazy.
I'm shaking. I was like, fuck.
Oh my god.
So were these tires like ready to go or?
They were like brand new when, when I came here.
Yeah, ready to go. Brand new.
So we're gonna do a few more pulls on the road. He's gonna see, I'm gonna bang gears and pass queer. And so yeah, we're gonna go do pulls. Well, we're not, but Spencer is. And then there's a storm coming that might hail, so we're gonna put our cars inside. Because better safe than sorry.
But it's probably the loudest car I've ever like heard.
Dude, that fucking hurt my ears.
Wow.
Loudest car I've probably ever heard in person. And it probably doesn't have that, it just has crazy exhaust, but.
Ugh. That was nuts. That was straight nuts.
Are you telling him to
Dude,
turn around?
I have my window down and his exhaust is like right
turn
here.
Around.
And he just floored it, and like I can't hear out this ear anymore.
Is it ringing?
Like, it's ringing. It hurts so bad.
Charlie, oh. Okay, she loves me. He loves me not.
Hey, dude, let's do like a quick edit of Charlie blowing this.
Yeah.
Let's go. Let's go.
Did you see?
I didn't expect them all to fly off.
Oh, there's a crowd plow. Whoa, yeah. Love that.
That person was pissed.
That does not get old at all.
Nothing like a V8, dude.
Nothing
That's
like
just
it.
The sound of a good sound
Unless you have a turbo four cylinder. All right, he's coming back right now. That is amazing. All right, we can tell him to take it easy now. Well, he can keep doing whatever he wants.
Hey, all I know is some hail's coming, and I'm not trying to get hail damage, so.
Okay, let's go put our cars inside.
Holy shoot, that's loud.
Ain't no Mustang,
that's for sure.
Okay, CJ is ripping right now because the storm hit us a little bit earlier than we thought it would. So we got my car in, we got Jake's car in.
Oh, there's Jake.
There's Jake. What is he doing? So we're going to put CJ's car in right now.
CJ's got his windshield wipers on full blown when it's like 13 drops
well,
per minute.
We're going fast and it was like hitting a lot, you know. Look at this service.
Ken is ready to go with the door open. And we just pull in, safe from the storm.
Let's listen to the echo here.
2, rev it. Ooh, you hear that pop pop? What's up, Ken?
Why don't we leave it open so we can look?
Yeah, we
want to watch it.
I literally called that. I said we're going to beat this storm by a minute and look.
And now it is pouring. The rain is
never
crazy.
Sad.
Rain before.
Never sad.
Rain before.
Never sad.
Rain before.
Are you serious?
I'm gonna go to the end of the driveway and back.
Well, I just started hailing between all of us. That's not the end.
I'm
so hard
right now.
And I'm soaked.
Wow.
Coming out. Look at those little peanut-sized hails.
Grab that big one right there.
That's tiny.